All right, we start the layouts with the GoPro on a stick with the TNT lines. And they've got
quite the yard back there. You got him in motion there.
I'm not sure I did catch him.
Looks kind of strap rail. Have you ever seen strap rail in N scale before?
No, I have not seen strap rail. I don't think I've even seen it in prototype size before.
Well,
I
know it was pretty much done by the Civil War.
Yeah, I've heard of it.
Well, there it is in N scale. What I did is I took strips of tin, put them on stringers and on the wooden ties.
And there you go.
There you go. And the motivation is, will it work? In theory it should, but let's see if it actually works in reality. And there it is.
It appears to work. So what's the TNT lines?
Trinity N-Trak.
From
Fort Worth, Texas.
Okay, hang on a second. Let's see who we're talking to. There we go.
Hi there.
All right.
Oh, I'm a fake. I come out of Baton Rouge. Although years ago when I lived in the area, I was a member of the club.
Oh, okay.
And what you're looking at here is somewhere USA. This is 1845. And this is 125 to 120 years later. 1970.
Okay.
The stream is sort of the common feature there. You can compare then and not so much then.
That stream right there is duplicated over here.
And you can see what progress has done to it.
Yep. Especially in 1970, before the development of the EPA.
EPA came into existence December 2nd, 1970.
Yep.
That's why I chose this particular year.
Aha. Uh-huh. All right, thank you.
Well, thank you. Appreciate you stopping by to look at it.
Uh-huh. That was kind of interesting. This structure to support a bridge. Looks like we have module in development. A lot of upper story on this one. Guessing maybe it's sulfur? I honestly don't know.
Hi.
Hello.
Put a lot of miles on that one too.
screws in the maintenance window. Back to staging. Bridge is out front. And this is the TNT lines, Trinity N-Trak.